PDF documents contain searchable and editable text, interactive form fields, and images. Therefore, accessible PDF documents must define structure, document tags, alternate text, and the reading order. With the Foxit PDF Editor Pro Make Accessible Action Wizard tool, you can evaluate and fix the accessibility characteristics of a PDF. Let's look at the steps you need to go through in the Action Wizard to quickly create accessible PDF documents. First, open the PDF that you want to make accessible. In this example, you have a PDF file that contains images, text, tables, form fields, and a scanned image. To start, go to the Files, select Action Wizard, Run Action, then Make Accessible. Check if the document you want to convert is correct, and if so, press Start button to begin the process. The first step starts with adding the document description. This is very important for screen readers when they are searching for a document. Once you finish entering the document's description, click OK, and it prompts you to make the document fully searchable, so it's necessary to OCR any scanned pages. Since the document has one scanned page, you need to OCR it. To do this, just check English as the document language and select the Searchable Text Image option, then click OK. Now that the document is fully searchable, the Action Wizard brings you to convert the existing form fields into interactive field forms. After that, it adds the proper tags to the form fields. Next, the tool prompts you to select the document's reading language, so we select English as the language. Clicking OK takes you to the next screen to auto-tag the document. This is the basis to achieve an accessible PDF document. Once the document is tagged, it takes you to the next step to set the alternate text. In the box, you type in what you want the alternate text to be, which is usually a brief description of the image. In this case, there is one image, so we add woman as the alternate text. Finalize by clicking over Save and Close. The last accessible action is to run a full check of the document, so click Start Checking. The full check report is where you can see anything that may need to be remediated to make this document entirely accessible. Logical reading order and color contrast require a manual check when making a document accessible, which is why they will always show issues. To check the logical reading order of a document, please refer to the tutorial How to Tag Your PDFs with the Reading Order tool. Since the reading order of this document has been previously checked, double-click over Logical Reader Order from the Full Check Report and select Pass. As far as color contrast, if you want to change it, you need to go back to the source document. We will not do that this time, so click Pass. Now that we are sure our document is fully accessible, save and share it with others.